Yeah, Carla was never really a fan of Cliff's.
Well, not to talk the guy down, but he's a big blowhard who thinks he knows everything and never shuts up.
Imagine.
Hey, Norm, let me buy you a beer.
Where have you been all my life?
Yeah, well, email did hurt us, but, you know, computer's gonna be dead in about 5 years anyway. Post office will rise again, my friend. We'll rise again. Feel that.
Frasier.
Hmm? Oh.
Say, Cliff, where's your mom?
Ah, Ma got on the wrong plane. She went to Bosnia.
Tell us more about how you're leaving. You know, and tell it real slow. Quiet, everybody.
All right, Carla, tomorrow I'm getting on a plane going to the promised land, Florida. Time to hang up the old uniform and live in my Speedos.
I didn't think anything could live in your Speedos.
Aren't you a bit young to retire, Cliff? I'd be worried I'd become bored.
Now, don't you worry about that, Missy. When I get down here to old Florida, I'm gonna buy myself an airboat. They give tours of the Everglades. Maybe wrestle a few crocodiles.
That would be alligators.
Common mistake there, Sparky. See, when a crocodile raises its head, its nostrils get pinched shut tight, thereby cutting off its oxygen supply. Yeah, a baby could wrestle one.
That's fascinating. Did you know that, Niles?
I still don't. Excuse me, Captain. Frasier, if we're going to make our reservation, we need to leave now.
Well, is that time already?
Already? If I hear one more of that postman's crackpot theories, my head will explode.
Oh, Niles, don't worry about him. Nobody takes him seriously.